a big hello to all of you. So children, how are we all today? I hope all are doing great. All are following all the rules, doing all the home fun activity. So, ready for another day? Okay. Today, children, we are going to learn a new letter. The letter that we are going to learn today is capital S. Which letter? Capital S. So, what sound does S make? S says S. S says S. Now, let's see a few things that begin with letter S. Shall we take a look? Come along. S says S. S for sack. S says S. S for shark. S says S. S for snail. S says S. S for snake. S says S. S for sunflower. S says S. S for sun. S says S. S for sunglasses. S says S. S for star. Okay? So children, we have seen a few things that begin with letter S. Now, let's learn how to write letter S. So shall we take a look? Come on, take a look. Now children, let me show you how to write letter S. Okay, it's very easy. Look. So, to write letter S, children, you have to start from the red line. Make a C till the first blue line. Okay, then from the first blue line to the second blue line, make a reverse C. S, again C. Red line to first blue line, C. And first blue line to second blue line, reverse C. S, again. Red line to first blue line, C. Blue line, first blue line to second blue line, reverse C. S. Can you see, children? Again, red line to first blue line C and first blue line to second blue line reverse C. So this is how we write letter S. S says sir. See, it's very simple. Red line to blue line, first blue line, first blue line to second blue line. Okay, children, this is the way you're going to write letter S. Now children, it is home fun time. So, I want you to open your graded handwriting book to page number 2525. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now children, as you can see on this page, we are going to write letter S. Okay, so first, I want you to trace on the dotted lines the letter S. And after you complete the tracing, you are going to write letter S independently. And I want you to remember that your work should be neat and tidy. We are not going to use the eraser. And also, if you are going to do neat work, your mama is going to give you a star. Okay, so I want you to complete letter S in your graded handwriting book. Okay, children, till we meet again. Bye. Take care.